ask a question. If someone in Missouri is sued in small claims court and hires a lawyer, can they countersue for court costs? Yes. And in fact, they have to. So there's something in the law called a compulsory counterclaim, meaning that if someone sues you for breach of contract, you didn't pay this bill, blah, 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 you have an obligation. If you have a claim arising out of the same, it's called a common nucleus of operative fact, but if out of the same deal, you have to do a thing. So if I pay, if I'm paying someone to work in my yard and I don't pay them and they sue me, or I don't pay a credit card and they sue me, or someone sues me in small claims court, I didn't pay my vet bill, I didn't pay my whatever. If you have a counterclaim against them, like you didn't do the yard work, you never treated my dog, you overcharged, you charged a usurious or too high an interest rate, or your claim is just bullshit, whatever your defense is, right? Counterclaim against them. File a saying, you don't need to hire a lawyer most of the time in small claims cases. Most of the time it's not worth it. Why do you want to pay a lawyer a couple thousand dollars to defend you on a couple thousand dollar claim? So yes, you can handwrite, file an answer where you say, pay me this. And then on the court costs thing, file a counterclaim saying, pay me my court costs. Although I will tell you that, Kara, if you're sued in small claims court, you're not going to have court costs. The person who files a claim in small claims court has a filing fee. It's usually $25, I think, and then has a service fee where they pay the sheriff to do that, which is usually $50 or under. It was less than $100. Small claims courts are good for resolving differences, disputes between people without getting in fights about it. So I'm a big believer in small claims court. It's really good. It can really help resolve disputes between people.